Good morning, Cooper City Church of God. Welcome to day five of our prayer and fasting. Our scripture reading will be coming from Isaiah chapter 41, verses 10 through 13. And our second scripture will be 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 11. Isaiah 41, 10 through 13 reads, Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. Yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. Behold, all they that were incensed against thee shall be ashamed and confounded. They shall be as nothing, and they that strive with thee shall perish. Thou shalt seek them and shall not find them, even them that contend with thee. They that war against thee shall be as nothing and as a thing of naught. For I, the Lord thy God, will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, Fear not, I will help thee. 1 Thessalonians 5:11 says, Wherefore comfort yourselves together and edify one another, even as also ye have done. Just wanted to remind you that God has not given us a spirit of fear. And there are different things in our lives that will cause fear. Thinking about our children, the young ones, or even those who have become adults. And our finances, serving God, wondering if God is with us, just a whole plethora of things. But I want you to be encouraged today that God has written to us about fear. It doesn't take him by surprise. And he's asking us, don't fear. I am with you. I have you. Your enemies can't do anything to you. So listen, my brother, my sister, be encouraged. We all go through storms. But I found even in my own life that after the storm, there is life. And you know why? Because God goes through the storm with us. So you be encouraged and you just know that you're going to make it. Let's pray. Father, we just come before you this day and we want to thank you, Lord God. We give up fear, Father God. We will not fear because we know that you are for us. And if you are for us, who can be against us, oh Lord God? I pray for the sick. I pray for our children. And I pray for our nation, Lord God. Give us the strength. Encourage our hearts with your word. We love you and we walk with you. As you carry us, we realize we're not even walking on our own. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.